Maybe one last rush down the ice. Here comes 18, Simon Nemethy. Across to Tyler Pysak with a shot and a scramble in front and goal! Albers couldn't control the rebound and rebound and rebound. Puck was loose. Someone poked it in. They've got good pressure going on in this play. And huge hit by the Nelson Leafs player. Ah, wrist shot from the point through traffic. It gets through. That is a goal for the Nitehawks. Their first of the regular season, first of their season. The puck is in for Liam Noble, who's got a nice shot. What a wrist shot! Picks that corner. Liam Noble with a wicked wrist shot. Wow, what a shot. Back down by the net. Saw it fell front. And was able to sneak it through. That is a goal for the Nitehawks. On a 5-on-3. Faceoff controlled by the Leafs, back to the defenseman, Ryland Menne. Over, massive wrist shot through traffic. Another beautiful wrist shot. Wow, these guys can shoot. And that is another power play goal as well, the second of the game. The Nitehawks are looking for an offensive faceoff win on the power play, and they did get it. Back out to the defense, open shot. Ends up passing it out. Oh, tip from the pass. What a nice pass and play. I don't know if it was on purpose or accident, but it worked out. That's a goal to tie up the game on the power play. Off the face-off, is into the Nighthawks goal. And already another goal. That looks like Rhett Hamilton with his second of the game. Wow, that was a quick answer. Wrist shot from the point. Got tipped a couple times, but couldn't quite get through. To the side of the net, wide open. Oh, and another goal from the Nitehawks. Another call. It looks like it's going against the Beaver Valley Nitehawks. Goal! They couldn't even get the penalty off. That's a goal for the wrist shot from the slot. Oh, but a turnover on the point, and it comes for a breakaway. Great back check. A shot, another shot, rebound, loose puck, and that is a goal. Short-handed goal by the Nitehawks.